This next song that we're going to do was recorded right around the time of the Rubber Soul album as well. And one of the things that the Beatles did, and I don't know how many other groups did this, but certainly they did, that quite often when they recorded an album, the single that was being written and recorded around the time of that album wouldn't be on the album. And they would release it as a single, so as an accompanying piece to the album itself. So the song we're going to do next is a real... this really shows how they work together. The song is called We Can Work It Out. And Paul had sort of the up verses, you know, we can work it out, we can get this done kind of thing. And John Lennon wrote the life is very short. And there's, you know, so he was kind of the downside of thing. And even George Harrison got into the act because they were looking at how they were going to get back into the other part of the song. And George was the one that made the suggestion of going to the three-quarter time signature partway through the song. So this song, and we've also added in this one, which is neat, a harmonium sound, which is quite nice.
Try to see it my way. Do I have to keep on talking till I can't go on? Why see it your way? From the risk of knowing that our love may soon be gone. We can work it out. We can work it out. Think of what you're saying. You get it wrong and still you think that it's all right. Think of what I'm saying. We can work it out and get it straight or say goodnight.
In 1969,